Investigators say they're now investigating two deaths over the weekend as a murder-suicide. We're told that the bodies of an 80-year-old man and an 80-year-old woman were found at a home on 178th Avenue in Grand Haven Township Saturday. Deputies went to that home after reports of gunshots. Ottawa County Sheriff's Office detectives say the investigation's ongoing, but as of now, the situation is believed to be a murder-suicide. No other information or names have been released.